We have prepared Joy-Con color variations, neon blue and neon red. And this is the Joy-Con strap. It is a wrist strap you can slide onto the rail like this. And it has prominent L and R buttons for firm pressing. It's great for games that have you swinging your hands, attaching to your wrist so you won't drop it, and it makes the Joy-Con easier to grip. This is the type that will come with your Nintendo Switch system, but there will also be other colors sold separately. The right Joy-Con also has a motion IR camera that can sense the shape, motion, and distance of objects in front of it. It's right here. For example, it can tell the difference between rock, paper, and scissors. And it can tell how far away the hand that threw it is. This will make unique new control styles possible. What's this? It feels like something shaking in a glass. The Joy-Con can convey to you the feeling of ice cubes colliding in a cup. You can even tell 1, 2, 3, the number of ice cubes in the glass. And you can feel water filling the glass. This new sense of realism is produced by the precision of the new HD Rumble. With these new sensing and vibration technologies, the Joy-Con itself boasts an expressiveness that invites the player to pick up the controller. The Joy-Con offers more than just traditional video game controls. It invites everyone to a new world of entertainment. Allow me to introduce you to two new games made possible by the Joy-Con, one that everyone can play together, and one with depth, challenge, and replayability. First, let's switch to the game everyone can play together.